In November 2021, a 6-liter bottle of the Setting Wines, 2019 Glass Slipper Vineyard Cabernet Sauvignon, made history as the most expensive wine ever sold at auction, fetching a staggering $1 million. The wine is made from grapes sourced from Napa's Coombsville area, where the Glass Slipper Vineyard is located. The wine is a Cabernet Sauvignon, and only 900 bottles of the 2019 vintage were ever produced.